If you want a professional print of your image, for example, you send it to a printing office, or if you want to use an image for placement in the magazine, it's best to save your file in the TIFF or TIFF file format. TIFF stands for Tagged Image File Format. TIFF is sometimes written as TIFF and sometimes written as TIFF. Both are the same. TIFF is a very popular file format in the graphic design industry. To save an image as a TIFF, go to File, Export As. At the top, you can give your file a name. At the bottom left, click on Select File Type. Then scroll to the bottom. Close to the bottom, you will see TIFF Image. When you click on it, at the top, the file name now ends with TIFF. Under Places, navigate to the folder where you want to save the file. Click on Export and then click on Export again. The file size of a TIFF file will be larger than that of a JPEG or PNG file. When an image is going to be printed on paper, the red, green and blue color channels of the image will be translated to and replaced by a cyan, magenta, yellow and black channel. This conversion of red, green and blue to the cyan, magenta, yellow and black printing colors is, like the resizing of an image, best done by the software at the printing office. When you send your image for print, it is advisable that you include the term sRGB into your file name. So for example, mountain sRGB.tiff. When information about the sRGB color space is missing, normally sRGB is automatically assumed. But because there are more RGB color spaces, it's better to include sRGB in the file name, so a prepress specialist will know how to do the conversion correctly. GIMP can do RGB to CMYK conversions. However, this requires both an extra plugin and specific knowledge about color management, which is a relatively difficult subject. If you are interested in the topic of color management, you can Google for Separate Plus, which is the CMYK separation plugin for GIMP. In the next lecture, we will look at how to scale images.